So you just weighed in, you feel good, you're ready. What are you going to eat for breakfast to break the fast?
Man, I might get pancakes. Might get French toast.
Don't overeat.
Yeah, I can't overeat. I know how that feels. I don't feel good.
When you're hungry, everything sounds good.
Man, everything tastes good when you're hungry too.
Yeah. That's true.
Yeah, we're going to rehydrate the proper way there. A lot of fluids. We're going to feel good, man. We're going to feel good and get ready for tomorrow night.
Yeah. And what happens in your fight? What's your prediction?
I predict that I'm going to kick his ass. I don't know if I'm going to knock him out or, you know,
just punishment.
I'm going to go to the decision, but he's going to get beat up real bad.
Okay.
Whether he get knocked out or not.
Break down the main event.
Main event? Javier Fortuna's going to come to fight, so that's going to open it up for Brian probably to knock him out.
You know what round? Any round in mind?
Nah. I don't see a specific round.
But it's exciting.
Yeah.
And then, if Ryan wins, he plans to fight Tank next. What do you think about that? You spar Tank? You ever spar Ryan?
I never spar Ryan.
Okay, what do you think?
What do I think? I think it's an explosive fight. Both are fast, both are twitchy, both are very powerful. Of course, I'm riding with Tank, but it's going to be a good fight.
Tank and Ryan.
You know, it's hard to get projections. Both of them are great fighters, but Tank from the home team, Tank is that dude right now, and I don't see him losing to Ryan.
What do you guys think, Tank or Ryan?
I'm from DC. So if you gonna ask me that, I'm gonna tell you straight up. I'm with the home team.
All right. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Nelly said back reporting.